Oh, you can see a reflection in the glass. My new windshield installed. Windshield installation MVPs. This stuff, paracord. Got it at Armor Freight, like 100 feet of it or whatever. Worked awesome, no problems. This thing, these are great too. Helps a lot with the seals, especially to get this paracord in the groove. That was great. And then finally, this thing to get that lock seal in place was, I don't know how, yeah, it's the only way you're gonna do that. I don't know how you would do that other than that. So do it with that. And last but definitely not least, soapy water. That was, you need a lot of that. Oh, I've had this taped on here for a while. Holding its shape pretty good. Next step is to move over to the frame with the seal. So apparently, put the seal in the frame, glass in the seal, lock the seal, and done. Supposedly. And I gotta take the rest of this tape off. So because this is a trim lock seal, it's got like a third deal. Supposedly, put it on here first, and then you can fill your glass in there. So we're gonna try that. Sealer, but I think the glass is smaller than this, so it's all the way together on glass. So maybe that's good. Maybe it's not good. Not sure if. Let's see here. Yeah, that's the glass I'm using. Bought it many years ago. 4x4, which is no longer a place. Let's see how that's gonna go in there. But I guess I'll try it. That's gonna go in that way. Try it the other way. This glass is already cracked. Yay! So, yeah.
probably put it in. Which that will be my luck. There it went. Well, there was that. I'm not putting a broken windshield in here.
As you can see right there was a nick out of this one. And then that. As soon as I put pressure on it, gone. Okay. Okay, new one's here. I'm gonna get it sealed up.
Okay. It showed up. It only took an extra 6 days. And it went to Oregon. Came back. Shows up. They're motorcycle tire tools. Second guessing myself. All right. Let's go right there. Yeah, we're coming from the back. Thank you. that corner. Get into the next corner. And we're in for it. This up. We're done with this part. Because I'm really tired and messing around. Got some of that because that was that's all there. Thank you. Take a while, so I'm sure you don't want to watch that.
Turns out there is a tool. Let's learn together, shall we? Oh yeah, look at that. That's where it's at. Here, let me get a video of it.
With the lip up on both sides of it, and it should be able to just doot. And now I can take that and doot it.
I'm gonna need both hands, so back to the quiet video.
Force get around this corner. Back in there. So
so this thing is pushing against the wall.
We've established this works. This is a pain in the ass. I can get it in and out of the groove. Mostly. Go back and flip that over it. Yeah, there's a couple spaces. I'll bring it back for that. I'm gonna fix this. And I'm gonna finish putting this in because I've seen it now. All right, so if you can feel it almost slipping out of the thing. So if you walk it till just before that, it goes pretty easy. And if you can get your thumb on it, it goes a little better. All right, back to it. Nice. Don't break the glass. Totes. There's a little less of it there, but it's in. Reflection in the glass. My new windshield installed. I'm pretty excited to have my Jeep back. Still gotta do the wipers, which requires a bit of paint, which I'm not. Painting inside is lame. And then, like I mentioned last time, I think I need to probably cover that. At least temporarily, until I can fix it correctly. And then there's an empty spot right here, so that needs remedied also. But other than that, I could take it for a spin right now. I would take it out from under the cover, but it's not ready to come off.